the only ones who could help us are us.
The Darkest Minds is about a world that is very similar to our own, except that the majority of the population of children has died.
You've survived the sickness, but you're not the same.
All kids are given a color assignment that corresponds to their disorder. Greens enhance intelligence.
Blues have telekinetic abilities. Golds can manipulate electricity. Reds, the most destructive. And oranges, mind control.
Drop it.
Because of the powers, the adults are afraid of them.
Gooby, children like you are considered too dangerous.
If they catch you, they'll kill you.
It's about friendship and family.
It's kind of like a dysfunctional family, but it's as good as you're gonna get these days, right?
It's so much about just being like strong in yourself and standing up for what you believe in and fighting for what you believe in.
I will fight to create a better place for all of us.